Thank you. From the Monroe Athletic Complex in New Rochelle, New York, it's Monroe Mustangs men's basketball against the Lackawanna Falcons. Good evening, Seth Kanther with you. The Mustangs playing well. They've won 10 straight games. In fact, they haven't lost since December 29th. That was against Caldwell Community College and Technical Institute, 76-74. The Mustangs also 11-0 at home after beating Baltimore City Community College, 85-67. They outshot the Panthers 59% to 33%, out-rebounding Baltimore City 46-34, and outscoring the Panthers 64-12 in the paint. Hassan Washington, a season-high 25 points. Albert Vargas, a career-high 14 assists and 10 rebounds. The Lackawanna Falcons from Scranton, Pennsylvania, 2.5 hours west of New Rochelle. They're 8-up and 16 down. Kirk Fallon, their head coach. They're led by Amir Mack, a sophomore forward. Nearly 25 points per game, nearly 9 boards per night, and just over 5 assists per game. Their last game was a loss to RCC Rockland Community College by a score of 98-91. The last meeting came on February 1st in Scranton. Monroe won 82-73 in overtime. The Mustangs had 5 players in double figures. Stefano Filopa, 16 points and 16 rebounds, out-rebounding Lackawanna 47-34. We'll step aside for the introduction of the starting lineups, and we'll come back with the opening tip on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel.
Guard, a sophomore from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania, number 2, Jawan Butler. At guard, a sophomore from Philadelphia, number 4, Nair Poplar. At forward, a sophomore from Allentown, Pennsylvania, number 13, Darryl Coleman. At forward, a freshman from Boston, Massachusetts, number 14, Mason Lawson. And at forward, a sophomore from Atlantic City, New Jersey, number 23, Amir Mack. The Falcons head coach is Kirk Fallon. He is assisted by Dirk Haynes and Mackenzie Heath. And now, here is the starting lineup for your Monroe College Mustangs. At guard, a 6'2 sophomore from Brentwood, New York, number 3, Zatai Townsend. At forward, a 6'4 freshman from Bayside, New York, number 10, Ryan Williams, Jr. At forward, a 6'7 freshman from Providence, Rhode Island, number 21, Hassan Washington. At forward, a 6'9 sophomore from Italy, number 25, Stefano Filopa. And at guard, a 5'10 sophomore from San Francisco, Dominican Republic, number 0, Albert Vargas. The Mustangs are coached by Jeff Brusadi, assisted by Pat Dave, Joe Jose Reyes, and Bernie DeAndrea.
So the starters look like this, if you didn't catch them, for Lackawanna, a 6-foot sophomore guard, Jawan Buckner. He's joined in the backcourt by a 6'1 sophomore guard from Boston, Mason Lawson. In the front court, a 6'4 sophomore forward, Nair Poplar. He's joined by Darryl Coleman, a 6'6 sophomore forward, and Amir Mack, the team's leading scorer, at 25 points per game. For Monroe, Albert Vargas in the backcourt, a 5'10 sophomore, joined by Zate Townsend, Ryan Williams Jr. in the front court, along with Hassan Washington and Stefano Filopa. Well, Washington will jump it up. For Monroe and for Lackawanna, it's Mack as we're ready to roll in New Rochelle. Mustangs looking for their 20th win of the season. Lackawanna going for win number 9, they're 8-16. Here we go from the Mack. False start on the jump. And away we go. Well, Monroe has the first possession. They're averaging 83 points per game. Lackawanna giving up 82. Filopa has it. Opening seconds. Washington Now it's Townsend into the paint. He goes up and under, the layup short. Rebound batted around and tipped in. Hassan Washington gets Monroe on the board. 30 seconds gone by in the opening half. Lackawanna with the ball. Poplar has it. Falcons with their first possession of the game. Here's Mack fadeaway in and out. And the rebound for Monroe. It's Vargas with the outlet. A drive, low block, layup short as Townsend couldn't get it to go. However, Washington stays with it. And Monroe out to a 4-0 lead. Chance of defense from the Monroe bench. Lackawanna with the ball, scoring 78 points per game. Monroe giving up 71. Buckner sends it to the wing. It's Coleman. Ball out of bounds as Lackawanna keeps it. Monroe 2 of 4 to start. Lackawanna 0 of 1. Shot clock at 9. Bounce pass. The layup drops in. Mason Lawson. 6'1 sophomore guard from Boston. And Lackawanna gets on the board. Williams, as Monroe keeps it around the perimeter. Philopa on the block. Just over a minute gone by in the opening half. Vargas has it, steps up, jumper on the way. That's good. Well, Albert Vargas scores. And Monroe on the three has a 7-2 lead. Layup falls in. Poplar makes it a 7-4 game. Williams, long on the jumper, offensive rebound. Washington goes glass, won't go, but a foul call. Fouls on Buckner, his first, team's first, as Hassan Washington will go to the line. 56% coming off of the game-high 25 points as the three throw is short. With 7 rebounds against Baltimore City. Free throw number 2 upcoming. Off the front rim and in. Monroe 8, Lackawanna 4. Just over 2 minutes gone by. And a foul called, or is it out of bounds? I believe it was out of bounds. Oh, a turnover. And Monroe gets it back. No pressure in the backcourt as Vargas will get it across, averaging just over 5 assists per game, leading Monroe. Philopa, the big man, has it out front. Pass wild, ball out of bounds. Who's going to get it? It is Lackawanna's ball. First turnover for Monroe. A turnover apiece for the Chiefs. 2.5 minutes deep. Opening half. Lawson steps up. 3 ball up, up and away off the front rim as Williams skies for the rebound. Moderate pace for Monroe. Here's a pass to Philopa inside. Defended well by Lackawanna, and here come the Falcons on the break. Mack, the team's leading scorer. Jumper short, and Vargas, averaging 5 rebounds per game, pulls it down. Beautiful lead pass, however, a little too far for Hassan Washington at a Monroe turnover. ...8-4 Mustangs with the lead, nearly 3 minutes gone by in the first half. Monroe with 3 turnovers, Lackawanna with 1. Lawson goes to the corner. It's Poplar into the paint, up and under, layup goes in, but they're going to wave it off, an offensive foul. So Poplar, his first, team second. Monroe with an 8-4 lead, just over 3 minutes deep in the opening half. Vargas gets it across the timeline, takes it back. Bounce pass out of the reach of Hassan Washington. Monroe turns it over for the fourth time. Bill Lawson get it across slowly, across the 10-second line. Buckner guarded by Vargas. Puts it on the floor into the teeth of the defense. He goes scoop layup, rolls off, and the rebound for Filopa. Stefano Filopa pushes it across. There's a three ball from the wing. That's good. Ryan Williams. 11-4, Monroe with the lead. Runner the other way, falls in. Amir Mack, averaging just about 25 points per game. We got a foul. Fouls on Buckner, his second team's third. He's out of the game. So Nashawn Jones comes in for the Falcons. Williams will inbound. Sends it out to Vargas. Nearly 4 minutes gone by. Monroe, an 11-6 lead. Here's a three from the wing. Too much on it, as Williams couldn't get it to go. Lackawanna with the ball, down five. Long pass to the corner. Jones the triple, off the side rim, no. And Monroe with the ball. Moderate pace, it's Williams. Filopa down the lane, short on the runner, but a foul. So Poplar commits the foul, his second team's fourth. Here's Filopa at the line at 72%. Free throw goes down. Monroe is a team shooting 70% from the line. It's a 12-6 game. Free throw won't go. 4.5 minutes gone by, we're in the first half. From the Monroe Athletic Complex. Solo has it. Shai Solo just checking in. Ball fake by Jones. Pass deflected, taken by the Mustangs. Good defense. Outlet to Williams. Elbow jumper on the way. Back of the rim high. Rebound. Who's going to get it? Hassan Washington flips it up short, but a foul. Fifth foul on Lackawanna. Shai Solo commits his first, and that'll send Hassan Washington to the line. 56% for the freshman forward. Free throw goes in. Here comes the second, as Washington looks to make it 2 out of 2, and he does. Chance of defense by the Monroe bench. There's a foul out on the perimeter. Zante Townsend commits the foul, his first, team's first. 8-point Mustangs lead. Ball taken by Monroe with 14:49 remaining in the opening half. Filopa down the lane, Valab, a little too much on it, sailed over the rim. And Lackawanna gets the ball. Here's a three, top of the arc. Back of the rim, another opportunity. Coleman down the lane, floater, won't go. And Monroe with the ball. Up eight with 14:27 remaining. There's a wing three. No good. And the rebound for Lackawanna. Pass to the corner. Triple, up, up, and away. That's good. Nashawn Jones, shooting just 26% from three this year, makes it a 14-9 game. Washington, with Vargas, steps up for the triple. Bingo! Vargas at 36% from long range, makes it 17-9. Ball loose, and Monroe takes it away. Here's the outlet. Williams Jr., tomahawk jam! Nine 19-9, Monroe a 10-point lead, 13:37 left in the opening half. We'll step aside on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Mustangs outscoring Lackawanna 12-5 to take a 10-point lead, 19-9, with 13:37 remaining in the first half. Lawson has it, guarded well on the perimeter. Jumper inside the foul line, that's good. Amir Mack makes it an 8-point game as that goes down. Monroe a 21-11 lead with 13:12 remaining in the half. Nashawn Jones sends it up top. It's Coleman, a scoring threat for this Lackawanna team. Mack has it out on the perimeter, shot clock at 8. Coleman contested 3-ball. No, ball tipped out of bounds. Mustangs ball. For Lackawanna, Juwan Buckner comes in along with Poplar. Monroe has a 10-point lead. Pass inside, layup goes down. Zaire Wells from Philopa, 23-11. Monroe up by 12. There's a spin move. A solo lost the ball. Here's Philopa on the run. The layup drops in traffic, and the foul. Townsend makes it a 25-11 game. Six fouls already on Lackawanna. Townsend, a good free throw shooter at 79%, completes the 3-point play. Oh, Monroe on a 12-2 run. Here's Mack working on the defense into the lane. Fadeaway jumper. Nope, but a foul. Second foul on Monroe.
Mustangs foul is number 25, Stefan Philopa.
It's on Philopa.
His
first. Amir Mack at the line at 76%. First free throw goes in. Second free throw, knocks it down. Monroe can't convert. Ball loose, it's out of bounds, and Lackawanna gets it back. 26-13. Three from the corner. Bingo. Nashawn Jones. Monroe having trouble inside the timeline. Philopa to the corner. Jumper off the backboard. Mustangs get another opportunity. Layup. That goes in. Zaire Wells. So it's a 28-16 game. Eleven minutes remaining in the opening half. Solo to the baseline, sealed off. Sent it up top, good ball movement. Three from the wing. Too much on it, rebound Mustangs. Here comes Wells. Vargas on the right wing, here's Philopa posting up. Low block, dribbles, sends it to the left wing. Three ball on the way, money! Townsend makes it a 31-16 game. Five straight points by the Mustangs. Here's Vargas. Low block, bounce pass inside, disrupted. Monroe stays with it. And Devere Palmer Jr. converts. Seven straight points by the Mustangs. A 7-0 run. With 9:55 to go in the first half. We've reached the halfway point. As Jones can't get it to fall. Up and under, layup, won't go. But a foul. So Buckner commits his third, team seventh. So Townsend to the line at 79%. Free throw. No good. Manuel Peral checks in for Monroe. Monroe has scored seven straight points, now make it eight. Monroe takes a timeout. We'll take one as well on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Lackawanna with the ball, eight straight points by Monroe with 9:37 remaining in the first half. Lawson thought about the three. Now it's Poplar. Pass inside, taken by Peral. Turnover. And the Mustangs look to add to their 18-point lead with 9:17 left. Lackawanna with seven turnovers, Monroe with six. Make that five. Now six. As Lackawanna gets it back. Mustangs shooting 60%, Lackawanna 38%. Turnover, and Monroe gets it back. Wells has it, zips a pass inside, and jam with the right hand by Devere Palmer Jr. 36-16. A 10-0 run by Monroe. Solo sends it inside, intercepted. Here comes Williams, on his way, jams it in! 38-16 Monroe. 12 straight points by the Mustangs. Monroe looking good. Lackawanna ball. ...22-point lead for the Mustangs. Sparked by a 12-0 run. Buckner sends it to Poplar. His three short. Saved by Williams, and Monroe has the ball. 7:51 remaining in the first half. Here's a three, up, up, and away. That's long. As Williams misfired. Lackawanna with it. Driving is Buckner. Layup drops in. So that stops a 12-0 run. And it's 38-18. Across the lane, up and under. It was Wells, couldn't get it to go. He got a foul. Fouls on Washington, his third, actually his first, team's third. Timeout Falcons, we'll take one as well on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. If you're just joining us, Monroe, a big 12-0 run in this first half. Take a big lead over Lackawanna. Nice dish inside. Hassan Washington jams it in. ...40-18 Monroe, 6:51 remaining in the opening half. Manuel Peral commits the foul, his first team's fourth. 40-18, all Monroe. Jones has it, out front, it's Buckner. Three from New York. That's good. Mason Lawson makes it a 40-21 game. 6:30 remaining in the first half. Pass from the baseline. Layup rolls off. And the rebound for Lackawanna. Mack. Pass intercepted. Here's a three on one. Tomahawk jam. Zaire Wells. Monroe's second leading scorer, 13 points per game. Makes it a 42-21 game. Jumper from the elbow, in and out. Rebound tipped, another opportunity for Lackawanna. Here's Mack. Pass to the corner, it's out of bounds, and Monroe gets it back. For Lackawanna, Solo back in along with Colbin. For the Mustangs, Isaiah Middleton checks in. No, Peral will bring it up. 21-point Mustangs lead. 5:45 remaining as Peral fires a three ball. Bullseye! ...45-21. Monroe on top. All Mustangs. Here's the layup. Off the back of the rim, no. And the Mustangs will take it the other way. Wells, beautiful pass. The feed laid in. Isaiah Middleton. ...47-21. Monroe up by 26. Coleman steps up for the triple. That's a good... That goes in. ...47-24. Peral has it. Here's a three from the corner. Bingo! Zaire Wells. 50-24. Monroe up 26. Crossover. There's a three. Back of the rim as Jones misfired. Monroe on the run up 26. 50-24. Peral to the baseline. Sends it back to Wells. Three-pointer. Air ball. Lackawanna gets it back. Pedro Schulman comes in for Monroe. He replaces Ryan Williams, Jr. Monroe has outscored Lackawanna 29-13 to make it a 50-24 game. No look pass. Hassan Washington can't get it to go. It's Lackawanna on the run. Right corner. Three on the way. Back rim. Rebound Mustangs. It was Zaire Wells, the team's leading rebounder at 7 boards per game. Pass in the paint. Turnaround jumper. Drills it. That's Middleton. 52-24. 3:13 remaining in the first half. Mason Lawson, Coleman, Poplar, pass inside, layup short but a foul. Fouls on Washington, his second team's fifth. Nair Poplar at the line. At 71%, first free throw swishes it in. Stefano Filopa back in for Monroe. Under the guidance of head coach Jeff Brustad in his 21st season, Pat Dame, Chauncey Reyes, Ernie D'Angelo on the Monroe staff. Second free throw goes in. ...52-26. 2:49 remaining. First half. There's a long jumper. Back of the rim won't go. Lackawanna with the ball. 52-26. Floater on the way. That's good. 52-28. 2:27 left in the first half. Peral steps up. Bingo! Oh, Peral converts. 55-28. There's a long one on the other end. That's good. Shai Solo. We approach the 2-minute mark. 55-31. Peral has it. Schulman. Mid-range jumper. Rolls off. Lackawanna with the ball. Monroe 55, Lackawanna 31, all Mustangs. Ball ripped away by Shuldman, one-on-one to the basket, lays it up and in. 57-31, long pass the other way. Solo stayed with it. Three ball, back of the rim, rebound for the Mustangs. 120 remaining in the first half, Monroe 57, Lackawanna 31. Wells, now it's Peral. Falopa into the lane, mid-range jumper, puts it in. 59-31 with 1 minute left. High scoring first half for Monroe. The runner won't fall. Monroe will get it across. Wells, pass intercepted, intended for Falopa, out of bounds. Last touch, Jones. Amir Mack back in for Lackawanna, along with Mason Lawson. 47 seconds left. Peral has it. Shuldman to the baseline, forcing the issue, throws it out of bounds. However, it's touched last by Lackawanna, so it's Monroe ball. Mustangs keep it around the perimeter. Shuldman steps up. Bullseye! Shuldman 31% from downtown this year. 62-31. Three ball won't go. And the Mustangs take the last shot in the first half. One of the best first halves we've seen all year from Monroe. On pace to score more than 100. Pass intercepted. Lackawanna with 1 second to go. Three at the horn. No good. And that ends the first half. So at the break, the Mustangs 62. The Falcons 31. We'll step aside on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Welcome back to New Rochelle. The fans being entertained by the Monroe College Marching Band. They're doing a great job. Well, Monroe with a 31-point lead at the half. 62-31. The first half where the Mustangs shot 63%, holding Lackawanna to 36%. From three-point range, Monroe 8 of 14, 57%, holding Lackawanna to 28%, 5 of 18. From the line, Monroe 6 out of 9, Lackawanna 4 for 4. Rebounds, a decisive advantage, 23-12 in favor of Monroe. Turnovers, Monroe defense has been great. Lackawanna 14 turnovers, Monroe with 7. This was once a 14-9 game, but over the final stretch in the first half, Monroe outscoring Lackawanna 48-22 as we take a look at scoring leaders in that first half. Balanced attack for Monroe. Townsend with 9, Washington with 9, Wells with 9, Ryan Williams Jr. with 7, Mack with 6 for Lackawanna. Monroe has kept him in check. Jones with 6 for the Falcons. Mason Lawson with 5 rebounds, Wells with 6, Washington with 5, and for Lackawanna, Darryl Coleman, Amir Mack, and Poplar with 2. As we get set for the start of the second half here in New Rochelle, Monroe looking for win number 20, trying to make it 12-0 at home, and going for their 11th straight victory. What a dominant first half by Monroe. On pace for more than 100 points. Team that's averaging 83 per game, giving up 71. Away we go. Juwan Buckner will inbound. The Lackawanna will bring it across. Chance of defense from the Monroe bench. As you usually hear, Mack steps up. 3 on the way. Bingo. Amir Mack makes it a 62-34 game. Mustangs keeping it around the perimeter. Washington, contested jumper. Air ball, Falopa tries to save it. It goes out of bounds. And Lackawanna gets it back. Just over 30 seconds gone by, second half. Monroe is 62-34 lead. They're up by 28. 3 from the wing. Counters off the back rim as Poplar misfired. Monroe on the move. Washington tries to keep his dribble, lays it up, rolls off, stays with it. Can't get it to go, though. And Lackawanna gets it across quickly. Mack putting it on the floor, spins in the lane. Wild runner off the window, and Monroe goes the other way. Just over a minute gone by in the second half. Monroe in control, 62-34. Here's a 3 from the corner. Air ball. As Townsend misfired and a jam by Washington. 30-point lead. Minute and a half gone by in the second half. Runner short, but a foul. As Buckner draws contact. Townsend commits the foul. Here's Buckner at the line. 74%. First free throw. Bounces around to rim it in. Townsend has 2 fouls. Second free throw. Switch. 64-36. Falopa has it. Monroe keeping it around the perimeter. Deep 3 on the way. Back of the rim. Rebound in the corner. Monroe has it. Here's a 3 from the other corner. That goes in. Townsend puts it home. 67-36. Monroe on top by 31. Just over 2 minutes gone by in the second half. Chance of defense. Buckner, floater, bingo. 67-38. Townsend inside the timeline. From the corner, it's Williams. As Lackawanna gets it back. Fourteen turnovers for Lackawanna, eight for Monroe. Mack has it, fadeaway jumper, clangs off the rim. Monroe on the run. Townsend, here's Washington, draws the foul.
Foul is foul, it's number 23, Amir Mack. That's his first personal.
Mack's first, team's first, as Hassan Washington goes to the line. 56%. Free throw goes in. Washington coming off the game-high 25 points, going 12 out of 14 with 7 rebounds against Baltimore City. Second one won't go. Lawson gets it across the center line. There's a long three. That goes in. Darryl Coleman, Lackawanna's second leading scorer, averaging nearly 14 points per game. 68-41. Monroe up by 27. Filopa trapped in the corner, dribbles it down. Here's Vargas. Alley-oop pass, however, Washington couldn't catch up with it. And a foul call. Fouls on Mason Lawson, his first, team second. Monroe will inbound. Bounce pass, Washington jams it in with both hands. 70-41. Monroe in control. As Coleman couldn't catch up with it.
Full timeout taken by Lackawanna.
As Lackawanna calls for time. It's a full timeout. We'll step aside as well. 70-41, all Monroe leading Lackawanna, 16-21 remaining in the second half on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. In a game, the Mustangs have led by as many as 31 points. They have a 29-point lead, 70-41, with 16:21 left to go. Filopa has it, low block, line drive pass. Here's Vargas into the lane, bounce pass, Filopa puts it home. 72-41, Monroe matching its largest lead. They're up 31. The other way, no foul called. Monroe with the block. Got a foul here, though.
Foul is number 14, Mason Lawson. That's the second
Fouls on Mason Lawson for Lackawanna, his second. Monroe with the ball. Thalopa, long jumper, swish! ...74-41. Monroe up by 33, their largest lead. Nearly 5 minutes gone by in the second half. Buckner trying to get free and a foul call on Monroe. Their second team foul. Williams commits the foul, his first. Shy Solo, Nashawn Jones come in for Lackawanna. Dribble along the baseline. And Shy Solo puts it home. 74-43, 15:22 remaining in the second half. Vargas, nice bounce pass. Good pass to the corner. Three on the way. Bingo! Townsend converts. 74-43, Monroe. 15:05 left in the game. Buckner trying to get by Vargas. Here's a three from the corner. That's good. Jones converts. 77-46. 31-point Monroe lead. They've led by as many as 33. Here come the Falcons. The scoop layup rolls off. Monroe with the ball. Pass intended for Washington, intercepted by Mason Lawson. Now the outlet, it's Buckner. 77-46. Long shot, short, but a foul.
Mustangs foul, that's number three.
Townsend commits his third. Team's third. Here's Mason Lawson, the sophomore guard from Boston. 31-point Monroe lead. Free throw, won't go. For Monroe, it's Zaire Wells and Pedro Schuldman. Second free throw goes in. 30-point game. Nearly 6 minutes gone by in the second half. Ball deflected. Monroe keeps it. Schuldman goes to the corner. Nolan pass intercepted by Buckner. Pushing the pace. Floater. Won't go. An offensive foul.
Called against Jawan Buckner. That's his fourth personal foul. And the team's fourth.
Fouls on Buckner, his fourth. And the team's fourth. Williams has it. Sends it back. Schuldman in the corner. Monroe up by 30. Thalopa into the paint. Hook shot. Puts it home. 32-point lead. 79-47. 13:29 left. Mack to the corner. Three on the way. That's good. Nashawn Jones. Coming on for the 16-point game against RCC. 79-50. Monroe leads by 29. Line drive pass. It's Wells. Inside Washington. A slam dunk. 81-50. Monroe by 31. Nolan pass. Deflected out of bounds. Last touch by Monroe. Lackawanna ball. Monroe is led by as many as 33 points. They're up by 31 with 12:49 left.
Now on the floor for Monroe, number 13, Devere.
Devere Palmer checks in. He replaces Hassan Washington. Solo will inbound for Lackawanna. Buckner to the left wing. It's Solo into the paint, flips it up. It'll stay right there.
Mustangs foul against number 13, Javier Palmer Jr. That's his first personal, team's fourth.
Fouls on Palmer, his first, team's fourth. As Solo will inbound for the Falcons. Long inbound. It's Amir Mack. Right across over Schuldman. A little physical there, no foul called though. Shot clock at 10. Mack forcing the issue. The runner floats in. 81-52, 29-point game with 12:22 left. Into the lane, up and under. Layup rolls off. Falopas put back, goes in. 31-point game, 12:11 left to go. Here's a three off the front rim. Monroe on the run. Driving down the right side of the lane was Palmer. Couldn't get it to go. Palmer stays with it. Puts it up. No good, but a foul. Fouls on Mason Lawson, his third, team's fifth. And we have a timeout here at New Rochelle. We'll take one as well. All Mustangs, 83-52 on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. So Devere Palmer goes to the line at 77%. Monroe is led by as many as 34. That was a 77-43 lead at the 15-12 mark here in the second half. Free throw goes in. 32-point lead. 84-52. Here comes the second. Palmer looking to go 2 of 2, and he does, gets a friendly roll. 33-point game. Buckner has it. Lackawanna keeping it around the perimeter. Buckner, floater at the foul line. Pretty shot. 85-54, 11:35 left. Williams up top to Schuldman, bounce pass. Low block, line drive pass, Falopa, stripped and fouled.
Falcons foul against number 2, Juwan Buckner. That's his fifth.
So Buckner's out of the game, that's his fifth foul. Sixth on Lackawanna. Mason Lawson back in for the Falcons. Falopa goes to the line at 72%. First free throw, swishes it in. Here comes number two. Second free throw. That's good. Falopa goes two out of two. 33-point game. 11-17 left. Mason Lawson. Mid-range jumper. That goes down. Shai Solo. 31-point game with 11 minutes left. Here's a whistle. Monroe keeps it. Hassan Washington back in. Replaces Stefano Falopa. Townsend to game high 15 with Hassan Washington. Jones leads Lackawanna with 12. Wells can't get it to go. Another opportunity. Here's Schuldman. Back to Washington. Drives the lane. Beautiful jam. In traffic, Hassan Washington with a game-high 17 points. And Monroe has an 89-56 lead with 10:25 to go. Pass to the corner. Poplar has it. Here's a three. That goes down. Mason Lawson from long range. It's a 30-point game with 10:07 left. Lawson with 9 points. Kick ball. Stay right here. Monroe has it. Wells. Schuldman steps up for three. Bingo! Schuldman shooting 31% from long range this year. Monroe has a 92-59 lead with 9:34 left. Three on the other end rolls out. Here comes Monroe to take its largest lead of the game. Up and under. Swatted away from behind. We got a foul.
Falcons foul against number one, Ayshawn Jones. That's his second personal.
Fouls on Jones, his second.
At the line for the Mustang, shooting two shots.
Zaire Wells to the line at 70%. Throw is good. Free throw here will give Monroe its largest lead. Wells can't convert. It stays at 34 points, matching their largest lead. Jump ball called, and Monroe has it.
Jump ball possession to Monroe.
All Monroe up by 34. Good ball movement. Up and under. Layup drops in. And one. Zaire Wells. 95-59. 36-point lead, and that's the largest lead of the game for the Mustangs. Wells going for the three-point play, and he does. 96-59. We're at the 9:05 mark, and the Mustangs are 4 points from 100. Three ball up and away, long, and the rebound for Monroe. Moderate pace, Schuldman into the lane, scoop layup goes in. 98-59, 39-point game with 8:43 left. Solo to the baseline, steps up for the jumper, in and out. Monroe with the rebound. 8:34 left. Schuldman. Back iron, no. Foul line jumper on the way. Air ball as Lawson couldn't get it to go. Good ball movement. Washington, another jam. 41-point lead for Monroe. 159 with 8:03 left. Three from the corner. No good. 7:51 left. Wells. Beautiful move into the lane. Off the backboard it is. 102-59. 7:36 left. Here's Solo. Into the paint. Floater. Won't go. Rebound. Mustangs. 7:16 left. Wells over the shoulder pass. Schulman on the baseline. Bounce pass Washington. Entry pass. There's the dunk. Devier Palmer. 104-59 with 7 minutes left. ...45-point Monroe lead. Here's a three from the wing. That goes in. Darryl Coleman converts. 104-62. Mustangs with 6:40 left. And we'll take a timeout as Lackawanna does on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Monroe has led by as many as 45. They're up by 42. 104-62 with 6:39 left in the game. Isaiah Middleton into the contest. Palmer has it. Nice spin. Goes up with it. Puts it in and but foul. Jones commits the foul, his fourth, team's ninth. We look for a three-point play. 106-62, 44-point lead. Free throw, bounces off the rim. As Palmer couldn't get it to go. Under 6.5 left. Coleman has it. Mack. Takes it, low block, tries to sneak through, layup drops in. Oh, Amir Mack. Here's a three, top of the key, bounces off. Rebound, Lackawanna. 5:54 left, 106-64 Monroe. They've led by as many as 45. Long shot won't go, and a foul called. It's on the Mustangs.
Mustangs foul is number 11, Jaheim Gregory. That's his first personal.
Jaheim Gregory commits the foul, his first, team's fifth. Three from the corner. Short. Rebound to Veer Palmer, averaging 6 points per game. Monroe on the run. Ball was stripped out of the hands of Isaiah Middleton. Long pass. Mack goes up with it, up and under. Puts it in, and the foul. Six fouls on Monroe. Fouls on Schulman, his first team six. Amir Mack will shoot one, 76% from the line. Free throw, nope. It's a 108-66 game with 5:20 left. 42-point Monroe lead. Here's Mack. On the elbow, steps up, jumper, short. Another opportunity, can't get it to go. Officials confer, it's Lackawanna ball. Amir Mack has 15, he's 10 off his season average of 25. So Monroe has done a pretty good job with him. We approach the 5 minute mark. Jones. Into the painted area. Layup was blocked as Coleman couldn't finish. Here comes Monroe. Layup drops in. Devere Palmer. Monroe 110. Lackawanna 66. Whistle stops play.
Mustangs foul is number 34, Manuel Corral.
Fouls on Corral, his second team seventh. Mack at the line. He'll shoot one at one at 76%. Seven fouls for Monroe. Nine fouls for Lackawanna. Free throw goes in. Mack will get one more. Hassan Washington, a game high 19 points. Townsend with 15. Wells with 15. Falopa with 14. Wells a double double with 10 rebounds. Second free throw goes in. 110-68. Monroe a 42-point lead. Jumper from the line, back of the rim. And a foul.
Monroe foul against number five, Isaiah Middleton. That's his first personal. Team's eighth.
Fouls on Middleton, his first team's eighth.
Now on the floor for the Falcons, number 11, Shai Solo.
Shai Solo in, the freshman guard.
Number 13, Darryl Coleman, shooting 1-1.
Here's Coleman, who'll shoot 1-1. 88% for Coleman.
He'll shoot one more.
Free throw goes in, he'll get one more. 4:27 left, 110-69. 41-point Monroe lead. Second free throw goes in. 40-point game. 4:24 left. Bounce pass inside, intercepted by Lackawanna. Here's Mack. Passes inside, ball fake, layup goes in, and the foul. Darryl Coleman. Fouls on Gregory, team's ninth. Coleman back at the line, going for the 3-point play. Free throw, short. Rebound, Mustangs. Monroe shooting 66%. Here's a three, bingo. Devere Palmer Jr. makes it a 113-72 game with 3:43 left. Mack in the corner, working on Peral, short jumper, rolls off, Ball out of bounds, Monroe ball. Falcons shooting 41% for the night. 3-point range, Monroe 62%. Falcons at 37%. From the line, Monroe 67%. Falcons 78%. Rebound 45-19 in favor of Monroe. Off the window and in. Isaiah Middleton. Fouls on Coleman. His first, team's 10th, free throw goes in. 116-72. Monroe, big lead, with 3:09 left. Solo to the baseline. We approach the 3-minute mark. Floater on the way, counts off the rim. Here come the Mustangs, looking to run. Layup short, but a foul. As Jaheim Gregory was fouled. Shea Solo commits his second. Here's Gregory. Just one of two from the line this year. Coming into the game anyway. Free throw goes in. Here comes number two. 117-72 game. That's good. .45 lead for Monroe. Found.
Mustangs foul against number 34, Manuel Corral. It's his third personal, team's 10th.
Fouls on Corral. His third, team's 10th. 118-72. Monroe up by 46, their largest lead. Solo at the line. First of two. Goes in. Here comes the second. Off the rim it in. 118-74. So Monroe will move to 20-5, 12-0 at home. And win their 11th straight game. There's a jam. Isaiah Middleton. 120-74. Amir Mack. Pass. Almost intercepted. Three from the corner. That goes in. Nayshawn Jones. 120-77. 2 minutes to go. Jaheim Gregory. Palmer has it. Turnaround jumper and a foul. And he'll go to the line for two. Fouls on Mack. The second, team's over the limit. Here's Devere Palmer at 77%. Free throw. No good. Here comes the second. That goes in. .121-77. Entry pass disrupted. Got another foul.
Mustangs foul number 13, Devere Palmer Jr. Second person, team's 11. At the line, shooting two shots for Lackawanna.
Fouls on Palmer, his second, team's over the limit. Amir Mack at the line, shooting 76%. First one goes in. .121-78, 140 left. Schulman moves it to the right wing for Peral. Up and under was Devier Palmer, who got a foul. Fouls on Nayshawn Jones, his fifth. He's out of the game. Mason Lawson comes in. So Devier Palmer at the line. Free throw. Drills it. 122-78. Here comes number two. That goes in. 123-78. There's a three. Clanks it off the rim. Ball taken back by Lackawanna. Here's Mack up and under. Won't go, but a foul. So Mack at the line for two. .123-80. 102 left. Second one goes in. A minute to go. 123-81. Schulman has it. Back to Middleton. Layup drops in. 125-81. 43 seconds left. Here's Coleman. Zips it to the right corner. Long two, way off. And Monroe can essentially dribble it out. About a half second difference between the game clock and the shot clock. So a big win for the Mustangs. They'll get their 20th win of the season. They'll move to 12-0 at home, get their 11th straight victory in a game they've led by as many as 46 points. A dominant effort by Monroe College. The final score, 125-81, Monroe over Lackawanna. They get the season sweep in the series. Monroe with a great effort here tonight. We'll give you the final stats before we say goodbye. Monroe shooting a blistering 68%, Lackawanna 40%. Monroe 62% from three, holding Lackawanna to 36%. Monroe 72% from the line, Lackawanna 85% from the line. The game Monroe led from wire to wire on the boards. Monroe 48-19. As we look at the leaders, Hassan Washington, 19 points. Devier Palmer Jr., 18. Townsend with 15. Wells with 15. As Wells has a double-double with 15 points and 10 boards. Amir Mack, game-high 21 points. Jones with 15 for Lackawanna. Darryl Coleman with 13. And Buckner with 10. Up next for Monroe, they're at Harcum College Saturday at 3 p.m. Then they're back here, which we'll have for you, against CCBC Catonsville on February 20th at 7 o'clock. Lackawanna will take on Mercer County Community College on the road Saturday at 1 p.m. Once again, Monroe wins 125-81 here in New Rochelle. For everybody here at Monroe College, Seth Cantor saying thank you so much for tuning in. Have a wonderful evening. Take care.